Hey there fellow gamers, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we will be diving into the secrets of Twitch success. So without wasting any time, let's get started. I shall give you 5 tips to boost your Twitch stardom. Tip number 1, Atithi Devo Bhava. Atithi Devo Bhava means treat your viewers like gods and goddesses. Sing a tune, express your gratitude, and make sure they leave your stream with a smile. Remember, happy viewers are your loyal viewers. Number 2. Conquer beyond Twitch. Twitch discoverability got you down? No worries. Built gaming army across the platform and march them on your Twitch stream. Capture those epic moments, create some hilarious clips, and spread joy across the internet. Playing a single player game, don't let the silence take over. Keep the conversation flowing. Ask open-ended questions so that they could interact with you very, very well. While checking out other streamers, ask some jaw-dropping questions. Like, I was playing Hogwarts Legacy, so I asked my other fellow streamers this question, like, if you got a chance to invent a spell, what it will do and what will you name it? So like that you can ask some jaw-dropping questions. Tip number 4. Raid like a boss. Spread love and raid other streamers. By raiding others, you are letting the world know that your stream is the awesome place where the viewer should be. Raiding is the ultimate networking move. And the last tip, let your personality shine. The secret weapon to Twitch stardom is your personality. Flaunt it like a boss and get viewers hooked. Be genuine, be charming, let your charisma light up the Twitch universe. I would love to see you guys on my stream. Come, let's have some memorable moments with me on my journey on Twitch. The link is in my description. Do follow me over there. Just be yourself, be entertaining. That is the main element of the Twitch success. If you liked my video, please do give a big fat thumbs up and do like, share and subscribe to my channel. And as always, game on!